bad grade on my test. I don't get this.
It's okay. Just ask your teacher for help. That's the best school hack there is.
Many kids believe having a chat on the playground about someone's outfit is harmless, but in reality, words hurt.
Is it on?
Yeah, come on, let's go. It's on.
Spies, we have finally located the bully that has been top on our charts. You have to find him and change his mood from bully to bestie.
I'm feeling better now. You guys have convince me not to vape again.
Good for you. Let's go get some ice cream.
Let's go to Baskin Robbins.
Okay.
Oh, what a beautiful day. Oh, look, some trash.
Woohoo! You are the first person to throw that trash away.
There is no meadow around, only loud, bustling towns. The sunshine is like a stove, ticking around and round.
Do you know?
Oh, let me help you.
Oh, thank you.
Discrimination was terrible in the 1950s, but Rosa Parks changed that. She was a woman who refused to give up her seat for a white person after a hard day's work.
Secretly, before going to school. Lack of sleep, sunlight, and water can cause these girls to become hostile or delusional.
By the book, if they don't believe that, they're as foolish as they look.
Always hit your head on doorways. You can't make a great army without hitting your head several times on doorways.
What is important to you? Friends? Family? School?
You may think this is some ordinary middle school with ordinary teachers and ordinary classrooms. Wrong. I've calculated the numbers and researched the information.
I met her, the girl who launched me into my grade perhaps, and managed to steal my heart in the making. She was gorgeous, clever, wild, utterly fascinating.
Words surround us. Words have power. The power that we give them.
That places name tags upon each other. If we allow for name tags to be placed upon us, we will subconsciously believe those name tags.
Start gluing the edges together.
And rather than treating somebody with, like, say they walked around with, like, the label gay on them or something like that, we should rather, like, take away that label and just treat that person like everybody else.
You're looking at me funny. What's wrong?
Nothing.
If heterosexual is a human and homosexual is also a human, then heterosexual must be equal to homosexual.
All the time I'm turning around, water's on the ground, and it's filling up the gutters, and it makes me want to frown.
There's so much pressure to fit in. I'm told to cover up, as if the person that I am isn't already enough.
We'll be right back.
rebuilding, reconstructing, trying to restore the world to its natural beauty. We are living amongst their consequences.
Because we are not visionless. It is all there. Our minds are masterpieces. Every step toward an end result is a learning process in itself. And you're never wasting your time when you're learning.
Living with a mental health challenge are often discouraged by the stigma surrounding their condition, fearing that everybody will judge, that nobody will understand.
The drought is over! Woo! Woo!
The American dream is smog, wars over oil that you're paying for, gender inequality, and if you buy right now for $19.95, no, $14.95, you can be up to your eyes in debt.
This looks like a job for... Captain Skyler!
Please, I'd like to be left alone. Hold on. Please, just leave me alone, you two.
We can't just let him go, can we?
We need to contact a counselor or something.
Just wow. Just wow. It's so beautiful. Oh my goodness.
Something about cooperation, just getting along with other people.
We get to see our kids in a different light, and they get to see us almost as humans and not teachers.
And you're really, and so it's a grief process. It's coming to terms with loss, but it's on a continual basis.
John Sutter was one of the first settlers in the Sacramento area. Then James Marshall discovered gold nearby Sutter's Mill in 1848.
Things that happened leading up to that, but ultimately opening night, late October 2016 is going to be absolutely incredible, and I'm already looking forward to it.
I feel like some kids can help other kids out there that don't have the food that we do. It makes me happy for those kids.
What can you do to help this cause?
He doesn't just, like, tell you what to do. He actually, like, gives, he, like, leads you through. He doesn't do it all by himself.
It affects individuals differently and to varying degrees. Some behaviors include delayed learning of language, difficulty making eye contact, and sensory sensitivities.
So if you think about it, there's no difference between the two of them in their physical being at all.
What if I told you that one of them was gay? Would you look at them differently?
Stay hydrated!
Eat healthy!
We could all be friends. We are all different, but instead of noticing our differences in a negative way, let's embrace them.
Other dances are also inspired by Just Dance, Grand Theft Auto, and Pac-Man.
Episode causes the heart rate to jump from 60 heartbeats per minute to at most 300 beats per minute in a matter of seconds.
We talk about our football players or any athletes here, we use the term student athlete. So we put students first.
This is what they need to do as a lifestyle, and people don't realize that. Like, everyone has their passions, but this is ours, and we really happen to enjoy it in every way possible.
When I grew up,
I'm going to be a cat.
You must have a bee in your bonnet.
Seriously? Wait, where?
It's an expression.
Oh.
For enjoyment of life, for making money, all these things. So find out why reading is important. And the second thing I want you to do is focus on nonfiction.
I started to learn English and I made new friends. And now I'm very thankful that I get a safe life and get a really good education.
My name's Kumail Omli. I'm from Iraq.
In middle school, I struggled with confidence in my younger years and even today. I still have struggled mastering the art of conversation and to maintain eye contact.
It was a peaceful day in Pompeii. People were bustling around and black snow started to fall from the sky.
And it affects how the brain interprets visual information, specifically print. So like when you're reading a book, the letters and the words in the book.
In total, there are over 260 grams of sugar and over 3,500 calories. That's a lot of bad stuff, especially the sugars.
I have to say, yeah, I would still definitely come on as like playing softball and like really competitive because it just fills my life with joy.
These children have seen things and experienced things most of us will never even come close to in our lifetime.
I was in the back seat and a drunk driver like hit the back of the car and we like spun all the way like around two times.
The brain and the spinal cord and also the optic nerve in the eye. In order for it to be diagnosed as MS, there has to be at least two of those neurologic events.
71% of teens say they use more than one of the following social networks: Facebook, Google+, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Vine, and Tumblr, and other social media sites.
Good and bad bacteria in your blood, so I'd have to take probiotics, and it just makes me really become like a cleaner person and really watch out for what's going on around me.
People will like you a lot better if you stay true to yourself and not the fake person they want you to be. If they know, then that's their loss, because you are your own self and you shouldn't let anyone change who you are.
The Shrine Bowl is a fundraiser for Shriners Hospital. It's a youth football game with cheerleaders, and the Shriners are there to fundraise. I actually cheered at the Shrine Bowl.
Hey, William.
What's up?
Where are you going?
I'm going to the library.
For the safety of their country. You would think, for all they have done, they would get the best care and compensation possible. But yet, they do not always.
Two of the biggest street gangs in America are right down the street from each other. A place where these two gangs interact with each other on a daily basis by shooting at each other.
My favorite genre of music is rap, and my three top favorite artists are Bryson Tiller, Gucci Mane, and Fredo Santana.
Are we gonna be working with the players, or are we gonna work at like a certain organization? Because my thing was I wanted to be working with the players and hanging out with them because, you know, it's the Kings.
Fact. In Sacramento, 40% of children are overweight, a rate three times higher than it was 30 years ago when the obesity epidemic began.
A question my peers and I often have is, are high school relationships serious? Are they even worth the heartache and the pain?
Jordan, he says that success is the peace of mind in knowing that you've given your all to achieving one goal.
Discover your talent.
And the best way I figured to do that was to play an instrument and make music.
Emmy did the talent show to overcome her fear, and without even knowing, it built her confidence.
Pick up a book and read it until you fall asleep. Or listen to your favorite song at night before you go to bed to become relaxed, because stress causes sleep paralysis.
So I step onto that track. My name ain't Dante no more. They call me Speedo.
Mr. De Leon mentions how cars are helping to the pollution in his district of Los Angeles County.
Hi, my name is Broccoli. I'm from the vegetable group. I make you strong and healthy.
Six crisscross applesauce. Go. Put your hands in the line.
Make sure you slide down the slide on your bottom. Don't climb on top of the monkey bars.
If you do it right, you have a beautiful smile.
Find a book.
Check out a book.
Get in your card.
How to subtract 5 minus 4 by using a model.
I have $5. I gave $4 to my friend Fatih.
After that, you rename the 1/4 tile with 2 1/8 tiles because 2/8 is equivalent to 1/4.
For example, let's use the problem 3 plus quantity, 2 plus 4, close quantity. The addends 2 and 4 are grouped inside the parentheses.
And add, you can keep on adding more fizzing tablets because that will keep your effects going.
Plus 5. If you add them, the value is the same.
The commutative property can make numbers easier to add.
Yes. Clarifying question, in the attribution, you have to say who made it?
Yes, you need to say who made it for the attribution license.
You can see what the toughest critic in town thinks.
Is it yummy?
Make it yourself and see how good it tastes.
The final product, 27. We think the distributive property makes it easier to mentally multiply bigger numbers.
Now we put $12 in each box. Lila has $12 because one group of $12 is $12 times 1.
First, we set up the problem using standard algorithm, but then we draw a long line down the right side.
Think, how many groups of 4 can go into 457?
Team players, however, change the people who want to give up and encourage them into succeeding.
If you turn off the faucet while putting soap on your hands, you save 5 to 8 gallons of water.
Casey here, he struggles with projects. He should listen to these tips, which could help him and maybe even help you.
Hi, my name is Christina.
And my name is Lugo.
And today we're going to be showing you how to make donuts.
This is a really easy and yummy recipe to make.
You're late. Go to the office.
Step 2. Throw away any unneeded papers.
Redo!
If anyone hits the ball under anyone's knees, then that person is out because they did a skinny.
You're out!
Step 3. Study your materials.
Step 4. Have someone quiz you.
Don't you hate it when you're searching information for an assignment or project and all you can get is garbage results? If you follow these simple 3 strategies of researching, you can
get... So let's look at blank plus 0 equals 14.
Now we use the identity property of addition to solve the problem.
So 14 plus...
For example, take blank times 9 equals 9. If you multiply 1 by any number, you will get the other factor as the product. Therefore, 9 times 1 equals 9.
First, we're going to be using the problem 6.50 times 5.
Next, we will be multiplying the whole number 5 by the hundredths in 6.50.
Number 1, don't go past the goalpost. Number 2, don't hide from the teachers when the bell rings, like this kid. 4, no littering.
Directly under the one whole bar.
We knew that 2 6 is equivalent to 4 12s.
We knew that 2 6 is also equivalent to something else.
Leaky water faucets waste a lot of water. Put a bucket or cup underneath it if you can't fix it right away.
3A class. Get out your homework.
Oh, okay then.
Reheat the oven to 325 degrees. Whisk the egg white until it looks frothy. Like this.
Cars are still able to turn this corner, so make sure to look both ways. When crossing the street,
I'm going to start off by painting my wooden car glove box that I got from Michael Craft Store, along with the paint I also got at Michael Craft Store.
You can take your small paint brush and gold accent paint and start to apply detail to your wand.
You have to have the desire to be a beast.
To throw it to Devin.
This is how to be a stand-up talent. First, have the mic close to your face and mouth, or else it will sound like this.
Ear, ooh. So throw that in with a ear. So it'll be simple.
Now that we have the outlet out, we're just gonna replace these two wires because the white lead in the back is already connected permanently, so we don't have to mess with that.
Nearly 60,000 pedestrians are seriously injured each year due to moving vehicles.
Here are some tips on how to walk across safely.
Next, draw flesh on the sides of the eye. Draw lines cutting off the sides and add detail.
Using the other design you have, about 1 inch wide.
Then take a few steps toward the ball and take a little hop before striking the ball.
Then make sure to land leaning forward on the same foot.
Lastly, all you need to do is practice.
Goodbye, SEVA people, but I'll see you next year.
The next step to making your how-to video is to film whatever you need to film, kind of like how we are filming Keone writing scripts.
Enjoy your very own lava lamp.
Now you know how to fold an origami jumping frog. To make the frog jump, push down on the back and slide your finger off and watch the frog jump.
Now start slow and slowly raise the speed of the blender.
And next you're gonna pour your shake into the cup.
First, get your binder and clear it out. Move it to the side.
Then you shoot it.
So that's the best way to make a free throw.
This will help you memorize what you need to know.
Finally, ace your test.
Man, I suck. I'm gonna quit.
You don't suck. You just need to know how to swing a baseball bat.
Like so. And that should make a perfect Pokeball figure. Now you know how to make your own Pokeball.
Look at this!
Waterball cap. And then you just pour it in. And it blows up. Ta-da!
As you know, California is in a severe drought, and our creek is a great example of what the drought has done.
The last workout will be push-ups with rotations. For this exercise, you will drop to push-up position, then get ready to drop. Once you drop and hit 90 degrees,
all the way down to the high E on the third fret.
You see how smooth the board is? This is the ride you will get. It will be faster than a skateboard, and it will be really fun.
Okay, so for our first decks, we have here a cutaway one.
It's because of this. Food is littered all around our campus, even when there are trash cans nearby.
Now that's all there is to it, guys. This is elephant toothpaste.
It's time to put two and two together. Coordinate your appointments and interviews and make sure that you can attend to each one. Be extra careful about this if they are going to be speaking at your event.
You need to make sure that you swim as fast as possible. And in order to train to be a good swimmer, the training that I usually do is you have to swim a 200, which is 8 laps.
Maybe you're self-conscious about your weight. Maybe you just simply don't like how you look.
Immediately run from the soda bottle and witness a fountain of soda.
Which is right now. After counter march, they're about to do a eyes right.
It would also be good if you used the art pencil for this. But we're just using...
The guy with the most beautiful shot at the park. The guy that will never make a layup, even if his life depended on it.
He can make it very slow.
You'll need to brainstorm. Then, you can write your script. The next step is to find a spot to shoot.
Is we're gonna add the ube ice cream. So you gotta top it off. So Andres.
Done.
Adjust the phone depending on how much quality you're getting. And now, enjoy your new phone projector. Enjoy.
We
shouldn't bully anyone again.
You're right.
Cause those germs on your hand.
Thank you, Bathroom Fairy.
You're welcome.
Instead of smoking, you could skateboard, or roller skate,
or do cartwheels.
Live your life to the fullest.
If people keep doing this, all the ocean's wonders and beauties will disappear.
Dog? There are doggy bags right here.
No.
Can I race also?
Ready, set, go!
Hey, Lily, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just out of breath.
You always being a racist. Why not now?
Do you have a dollar?
Littering can cause sickness and injuries to people and or wildlife.
Are you okay?
What happened?
53,800 people die each year from secondhand smoking.
Take tobacco and you look like me.
Cut, this isn't right.
What's going on here? What is he doing in our studio?
Transgender kids aren't just making it up. They aren't just confused, and they aren't just trying to get attention.
It can cause irritation and inflammation to the stomach.
But until we have garbage cans that recycle automatically, we'll have to do it ourselves. Take charge. Recycle.
Healthy lungs at play.
Oh, yeah. Maybe
you should stop.
Yeah, maybe.
Don't smoke.
Because cigarettes can cause lung cancer and maybe even death. Itch.
Okay, then. I'll just smoke e-cigarettes.
Those contain nicotine also.
Hi, I'm Nicole.
I'm Sarah.
We're here to talk to you about the dangers of texting while driving.
In 2011, at least 23% of auto collisions involved cell phones.
It was just a normal day. I was walking to class when this group of kids I never really talked to asked me if I wanted some pills.
Community is like a group of people who just bond with each other over one common thing or one common goal.
Negative comments online can hurt. Remember, keep it positive.
What's up? Nothing much. You want to try?
No way. Why do you have that?
According to 2014-2015 statistics.
Is that the best choice?
Who are you?
I'm your conscience, duh.
If you chew that tobacco, you could get cheek cancer.
I changed my mind.
Do you know how bad it is for you?
Hold on, Brynn, you want one?
No.
I guess so.
What are you guys doing? Smoking
is
bad for you.
No, it isn't. It helps with depression.
This number will rise as the years go on because according to ShareCare, there are currently 1.1 billion smokers. The CDC has stated that more than 16 million Americans.
It can be very harmful to your body. 55% of people that get gum disease are smokers, and 22% were former smokers.
Do you know what that does to you?
know?
Let me tell you.
Hey, man, you got it?
Yeah,
got the e-cigarette?
Yeah, dude, man. Thanks, bro.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. You want one?
Oh, no, thanks. I don't smoke those. I smoke e-cigarettes.
What's the difference?
What are you doing?
Smoking wine. That stuff. You know that stuff can seriously kill you, right?
No, it can't.
Casey, child. Guys, wait, what beach are you guys on? Okay.
Or you use your phone. Then you're up working on your homework late at night. You won't have the energy in the morning, so you'll have to rush to get ready for school.
We're here to tell you about the consequences of e-cigarettes.
There has been an increase in juveniles using e-cigarettes.
E-cigarettes are targeting kids in middle school and in high school.
E-cigarettes kit sales launch costs as low as $30. Refill cartridges can be purchased under $10.
Don't ever try it.
Do you really want to roll the dice on your health?
20 million Americans have died from smoking in the last 50 years.
Vape is still smoking. Vaping constricts your blood vessels, causing high blood pressure.
Do you know what I can do to you?
No.
No? What can it do to you?
Put your feet down. Take off that hood. Why are you here?
Because I was smoking.
Oh, well, you should have been here. You missed so much.
2.5 million people smoke every day. This is because of nicotine. Nicotine can not only make you want it more, it can increase your blood pressure and stimulate your heart.
When you get asked if you want to smoke a cigarette or not, you shouldn't take it. Why? Because cigarettes have many bad chemicals that could cause cancer.
Being absent can be a problem and can later lead to consequences.
I'ma smoke real quick.
Stop smoking, it's bad for you.
I can do whatever I want.
Stop smoking, you can get in lots of trouble.
Why have you been smoking?
Legos with me.
Hold on, I have to go do something.
Okay.
Man, school's been really hard lately.
I know, I've been having a lot of homework.
Are you okay?
Yes, because I've been smoking for a couple years.
Smoking can cause lung diseases such as emphysema and in most cases, lung cancer.
Destroy your lungs and get you hooked.
You know what? You're right.
I can't believe I almost did that.
Watering your lawn before 10 a.m. and after 7 p.m. So be a drought champ. Save water.
Hey, you want a cigarette?
No.
Why? These are harmless.
They can give me lung cancer and continue on the spot.
Hey,
Give me it.
If you had the chance to change your fate, I suggest you make the best out of it.
Here's the beginning of your average drop of water. He submerges into the water where he is taken to a water treatment plant to become exceptionally clean.
$5.78.
April 2nd is the first Rosemont PTSA crab feed dinner. It begins at 6 p.m. and ends at 10:30 p.m. The PTSA hopes that this...
Hey, how was your day?
Good.
Would you like to smoke?
No.
No, please try it.
Okay.
All right, bye.
Bye.
160,000 teens skip school every day because of bullying. By age 14, less than 30% of boys...
A disaster can happen at any minute. Earthquakes, floods, other disasters. You need to be prepared.
Do you want to be a drought champ? Well then, let's find out. This is Bob. He doesn't know that the average household uses 380 gallons of water.
We have choices. We can choose to frolic through fields and just think that we're invincible and head for the horizon.
Just because the sky is blue doesn't mean the air is healthy.
Harassment, intimidation, or bullying means physical act, damages of the student's property.
Starting then, every Tuesday, I wore tie-dye just for fun, and soon that became something that a lot of people associate me with.
You can decrease pollution by driving less. Carpool with other people. Take a bus. Use objects that release no pollution, like roller skates.
Just because the sky is blue doesn't mean the air is healthy. Poor air quality affects everyone. Driving less is the best way to reduce air pollution.
That barbecue was crazy, man.
It was pretty good, man.
Yeah, I know.
Good.
I'm so glad you brought out that beer pong. That was fun.
That was pretty cool.
Oh boy, looks like my home is getting smaller and smaller each day. I really wish these humans would try to conserve water.
If you haven't noticed by now, California's in a drought. A big drought. And it's not going to change unless we conserve water.
An earthquake has struck the city, but this family is prepared with a communication plan. Always have a cell phone and contact of family members to call in an emergency.
We love our pets, and we want to keep them safe. In case of a countywide disaster, have a kit ready. Include pet food, water, litter, a leash, ID tags, and more.
It's okay. Billy must have a big crush on you.
Would you say that to me?
Those kids are missing very important things.
Party each day.
On average, about 30 to 35 students a day are tardy.
I am responsible for everything I do. If I say it, I own it. If I do it, that's on me. I'm a leader, you see.
Five and six.
New microphone, all new studio lighting.
That's all for now.
That's all for now.
Thanks for watching
Earhart News. Good job. Okay.
Yay!
We are able to buy this new microphone and all new studio lighting. That's all for now.
Thanks for watching Earhart News.
Thanks, guys. Nate the Great here.
And this is Rad Robin.
We're having such a good time. We just wanted to let you know that you guys are doing awesome, okay?
It is the holidays. It could improve your chances to get something cool.
That's all for now.
Thanks for watching Earhart News.
November 9th and 10th are the school musical performances.
The show times are 6:30 and 7:30 p.m.
Each game to run smoothly. He gives his time to the students while he doesn't get paid, doesn't have to do it, and has patience when new people come to play.
In pickleball, we have two teams of four people, and to win the game, you have to score the most points. Let's hear from our PE teacher, Miss Allen.
And were cheered on by teachers and staff. Students and their families received important information about how to make healthy food and drink choices.
Deeply and study it with depth and complexity. In Common Core, we learned to break it apart and to do it with partial products first.
And aside from Prairie News, we'll be asking some questions about George Washington. When is George Washington's birthday?
His birthday is February 22nd, 1732.
I wanted to stay home with my kids, and she wanted to spend more time on her farm with her husband, so it was a good pairing. It was a good match.
What's your trunk based on?
Pac-Man.
On the Raiders of the Lost Ark.
What is your favorite thing that you've seen so far? Costumes, trunk?
And lo and behold, not but 2 or 3 hours away from me was the man that invented disabled water skiing. And we got in touch with him and kind of started skiing from there.
You can donate money at lunch and after school at the information table set up by student leadership.
Help adopt our panther.
We have about 20 returning wrestlers. We have about another 10 wrestlers that are coming back from our kids program, so we're just loaded with talent in the room.
So, who are you dressed as?
My brother.
Okay, and how do you think the dance is going?
Good.
I am not in ROTC. ROTC couldn't be here. They have the armed drill team, so they like spin the rifles, and the unarmed drill team.
Remember that this Friday is our Valentine's Day dance, and tickets will be on sale for $5 in the quad, so make sure to get your tickets so you can have fun with your friends at the dance.
3 years ago, they realized that there was some unspent bond money from contractors, home builders in the area, and they combined that with a recent...
And it's like a different experience.
Overall, the students find the dancing unit fun and interesting.
Keep dancing, Arden!
After school from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. The next class that is happening is a ballroom enrichment course.
I just felt that all the performers did such an amazing job. I just felt really honored and lucky to be able to sit there and witness that.
So you guys are lucky that you get me later on in the career. What it was is actually our superintendent brought it to my attention back when he was principal here.
I'm Madison Alford, and this is K-Dog News. And today I'll be asking students questions about what they want to change about the school.
Where they bring food, and they're dressed up in costume, and there's many different events. So it's an evening of community.
Here at Arden Middle School, map testing has been done for the winter, but not everyone really understands why we did it. So here's some feedback from Miss Ambrosini on the purpose of it.
Overall, President's Day is a day to remember all of our presidents, with what a huge contribution they made to America, and that we should have a full week off for them.
Happy birthday, Katie.
The book fair is looking great and has a large variety of books to offer, so make sure to head on down and check out some great bedtime stories.
Today's Wordy Wednesday, and the question is, how many consonants are in the alphabet? A5, B21, C18, or D26?
Explicar, me ayuda a tener una conexión con mi familia, me ayuda a tener una conexión con mi comunidad, y me ayuda a tener una conexión con mi historia también.
The new arena will be in downtown Sacramento, which will attract more attention to local businesses and will also have advanced technology throughout the arena.
Dang, that's pretty good, Maeve, but check this one out.
Well, mine stinks compared to yours.
Hey, Maeve, it's all right.
Pennies for Patients is coming to Sutter. Donate your pennies to leukemia and lymphoma patients. They need your help to get back on their feet. Our goal is not one penny, two, 10, or 50.
We actually like the idea of three lunches.
During the three lunch schedule, there are approximately 450 seventh and eighth grade students in the lunchroom at a time.
Ms. Saviani had received them, and now her students are beginning to use them in class. Donors Choose is amazing, and because of the program, teachers like Ms. Abiani are able to get equipment needed for their class.
Fearing for his safety, the student complied with the demands and gave the man his property. As they were walking away, a witness approached the suspects and advised them to return the stolen property.
And the result? An outstanding performance to honor the veterans who have served our country. Reporting for TJTV, I'm Trisha.
I'm an AP.
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 It's not quiet. There's a bunch of questions being asked.
Very different.
The purpose of this trip was to play basketball, but the real purpose for these Australian girls was to have a great experience and some fun.
It is a fun time to talk, laugh, hang out with friends, and embrace one of the last memories in high school.
Hey, good morning, Jenny.
I do. I think it's going to get stronger, and I think it's very important that those kids get to work together that normally don't get involved in sports.
What is your favorite part of the club?
Dare you? Who gives you the right? You know what? Forget that. No, I'm not saying thank you. No. I refuse.
Yeah, you know what? This is over.
This is over. We're done.
Sure. So the Pride Center is a safe space for LGBTQ students on campus.